everybody. Welcome to Nashville, Tennessee, along with Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. The Predators take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Feeds the puck to Duchesne. Sends a pass over. Nice zone entry from the middle. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Right in the slot, denies him!
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Taken along the wall by Trouba. New York's got a hold of the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. To his teammate! Sends the pass over. Denied by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to Oleksiak. And now he moves it quickly to Panarin. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. With the stop. Unloads one, and another stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Over the line they come. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Receives the pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Nashville's got the puck against the boards. Here he is with the backhander. They score! And Smashville's wrapped up tonight. Nashville's got the game's first goal. Now they'll play in front.
Best place to be, of course, is out in front where you set the pace. The other guys have to chase you for the rest of the night.
The Predators pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. And that one's stolen at center ice.
The Predators continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by D'Angelo. The Rangers play it along the wing. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Forces a turnover. New York's got the puck along the wall. Oh, a clutch save!
Saros gets out to make that stop. It's an excellent one.
The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Cousins. Inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Nashville's up one zip. Johansson's won the draw. Passes over to Borbietsky. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. New York's working the transition through the middle of the ice.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here.
And that's broken up.
Yeah, puck doesn't get to the net. Good positioning by the defender.
They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Here's the pass. Couldn't connect on that pass. Nashville's got it along the wall. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Pushes it across to Oleksiak. Tries to get it to Kreider. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. New York's looking to break out. Keeps hold of the puck. Nice defensive robbery on that. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Battle along the boards. Nice poke check. New York's in transition. Centering pass! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it to Panarin. Here's a shot! Puts it wide!
Maybe trying to be a little too fine as he shoots it wide of the net.
Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 the score. The Predators take possession off the faceoff. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. The Rangers have it against the wall. What a steal in his own end. He's got a step on a breakaway. And that doesn't lead to anything.
Apparently, he wasn't open enough. He doesn't even really get a dangerous chance.
The Predators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Can't connect. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Taken by Duchesne. And it's kicked away. The Predators will play from the defensive zone. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Tremendous stop by Saros. Puck scooped up by Ellis. Nashville's gained possession. The Predators are on the attack. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Into the offensive zone. Quick pass to Ellis. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. The Rangers play it along the boards. Slides the puck over. Can't connect! Takes the pass. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Denies him with a save. Here in the late goings of the period, Nashville's ahead 1-0. Heedles won the draw deep in the defensive zone. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Ernie. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. New York's down, but not out. They've had chances. They just haven't capitalized. Nashville's won the draw. New York's got the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Yarncroke. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Hammers it on net. Denies him. He got all of it. New York's got it in their own zone. Nothing doing on that. Yarncroke's got it against the boards. Hammers one at the net. Too many bodies in the way. Answered the call there.
He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
Good use of the body on the play. Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. There's a whistle as the official's calling for a penalty here. Heedle's going off for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just tried to play catch-up and got burned. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. The Rangers win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. And that one's turned away. We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. And manages to clear the zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. From center, they get into the attacking area. From point blank, misses a golden opportunity there.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net. You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Moves it quickly over to Forsberg. The Predators take it across the line. Nashville's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck slid down the ice. One last rush here on this power play. Pokes the puck away. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kill as we're both back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Forsberg. Off target! Puck grabbed by Duchesne. And he handles a cross-ice pass. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. And that's blocked! The Predators go to work on offense. Quick feed to Arvidsson. Robinson. Long jam in front, that's broken up. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Slides it to Forsberg. Nice pass. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Moves the puck behind the net. Here's a chance behind the net. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Moves the puck. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Predators have taken a 1-0 lead. Nashville's won the draw. Puck picked up by Ellis. Quick feed to Strome. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stones him in front. Knocks the puck loose. Moves it to Strome. And now it's grabbed by Yarncroke. Blazing in on the breakaway. Huge stop on the breakaway.
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
The Predators gain possession in their own end. Here they come. Taken by Johansson. Takes a shot. That's blocked. The Rangers are in transition. And smacks the puck out of midair. And now it's grabbed by Benning. Skates across the blue line. From the point, they take control of it. And that goes wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Panarin's taking it from his own end. Up along the wing. Hangs onto the puck. Centering pass. Pumped away by the goaltender. The Predators have it from their own end. Grabbed along the board by Sissons. And now it's over to Cousins. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Can't find his man. Here's a chance right in the slot on the backhand. Oh, he got paddled by Saros.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Puck scooped up by Cousins. Quick pass to Ekholm. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. They go on the attack through center. Stays with it. Redirected in front. And he gets a glove on it to keep it at bay.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And that one's broken up. Kreider's got it along the boards. Here's a chance. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it quickly over to Arvidsson. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And it's a quick pass to Ernie. The Predators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Jabs the puck away. Unleashes a cannon, and he comes up with the save. The Rangers have it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Ernie. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes the feed. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Puts it on net and makes the save. The Rangers take it along the wing. Take it along the wall by Kara. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Hammers it on net. Shuts them down.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
D'Angelo's got it through the neutral zone. Strong defensive effort. Snaps one from the slot. His reflexes on display tonight. Here in the late going of the frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Johansson's won the faceoff. Here's a short pass to Sorensen. Takes the feed. From the right side, they gain the zone. The Rangers look to start the transition game. Slides the pass over to Trouba. Strom's gonna play it against the half wall. Here he is on the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck battle along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. New York's got it along the wall. On the doorstep. Quick feed to Strom. Wow. He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it to Johansson. Handles the puck. Unloads the shot. Denies him on the play. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Rangers win the draw. And he connects with the long bomb.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Puts it on that goaltender. Gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on. And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And that pass goes awry. Moves it over to Ellis. Through center along the wing. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Made the save on the play. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Quick pass to Forsberg. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Josi. Glove save and the play continues. Great feed from the left side. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Arvidsson's got the puck in his own zone. Steps inside. And now he angles it across to Josi. And a great save! Scrum ensues along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Sends a pass over. Slides the puck to Strom. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Sends the pass over. Now a quick pass to Oleksiak. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dumps it in. New York's got the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Moves it quickly over to Trouba. Takes a shot. Makes the save. Feeds it to Yarncroke. Nashville's moving it along the wing. And now he moves it to Johansson. Moves into the slot. How did he stop that one?
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Here's a short pass to Ernie. Can't catch up to the pass. Nice feed from the right wing. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends it in deep. New York's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. And now it's to Strom. Puck grab by Ekholm. Here's a shot and makes the save. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's all tied up. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. There's a big hit against the boards.
You want to squeeze by because you know the middle of the ice is the bad place. You go up the wall, sometimes the door gets slammed.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Nashville's got it from behind the net. New York's got the puck along the wall. That's not going to fool them. The Predators take over on possession. Here they come up along the wing. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Save made by the goalie.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Takes a shot with the stop.
Rizzo's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Kreider's picking up steam. Receives the pass. Takes a shot, and he gets in the lane to block that. The Predators will play it in their own end. Slides the puck over. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Pokes the puck away. The Rangers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And that was stopped. The Capitals loom as the next date for these guys when they're back on the ice.
You'd be surprised at how many players don't know the schedule. They just know the
really?
Team they're playing tonight. Oh, yeah, and they don't know who's coming next.
The Rangers ready to go on the attack. Excellent stick work on the play. Quick feed to Josi. The Predators take it along the wall. The Rangers get a hold of it. Feeds the puck to Oleksiak. The Predators take possession in the defensive end. Drills them. Takes the pass. Shot in front. Too much traffic in the lane. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, good body contact. Let's look at it again.
Past the midway mark of the frame. We got a tie game. While the centers are jammed up, nice shot. Scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looks really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Nashville's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. The Rangers have it now. And he moves it up to Strome. Gains the zone through center. Right up front! Huge stop by Saros. Moves the puck over to Ellis. Moves it to Yarncroke. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Tosses it on to Strome. Across the line. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Made that stop.
Saros has kept this game close. I don't know if it would be this way if it wasn't for his heroics and goal.
Smart defensive play there. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Nice pass. And he comes up with it. Here in the late goings of the period, New York's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Maintains possession. The Predators move the puck in the defensive zone. Throws it in. New York's got the puck behind the net. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Oleksiak. He carries the puck up along the wing. Manages to hang on. How do you miss that, Ray?
I don't know, but we all do. You're right in a scoring zone and you don't even test the goalie.
Nashville's across the blue line. The Rangers have it from their own end. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Passes the puck over to Benning. Quick pass to Duchesne. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Nashville's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Moves the puck. And that's picked off in front. Coming down the left to the empty net. And that should do it as he puts it into the empty net.
You ever notice how nobody ever really celebrates an empty net goal, but inside they're like, yes, I scored.
I'm thinking you probably partied for your two.
All of them.
Moves it quickly over to Johansson. Here's a chance. Stones him with the blocker. Nashville's emptied the net. The extra attacker's now out on the ice. There's the whistle penalty coming up. Duchesne's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
Takes the feed, and that goes off a player. Move to the middle. The backhand denies him in front. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. Ray, another loss, and the bleeding continues.
They'll tell themselves they were close, and that's a good thing. But man, this gets heavy after a while, and you have to really work hard. to pick up yourself to get ready for the next game.